Hey guys, it's the Epic Gamer Guy here, and I am in my tutorial and testing world, and I am going to show you what I've made. Well, I've made an automatic minecart station. So as you can see here, we have a lot of stuff, but all of this stuff really isn't too much. The only reason it looks like a lot is because almost every single part of this station is above ground just for tutorial purposes. However, what I'm going to do is explain every single part, so don't worry about it. So to start, what I'm going to do is show you what it does. So we have a pressure plate here that will call the minecart using a Pez dispenser. We get in and we press the button. It sends us off to our selected destination. Nice and easy. When we come back, we will be riding in the cart. We get out of the cart, we send the cart back, and it will fall down a hole. It'll go back up to the Pez dispenser. Okay, so basically let me go into depth about how everything works. We'll start here with the main show here, the multi-destination selector. This was designed by Pear Squirrel. His YouTube, the video that shows this will be in the description. And you can actually go there for a little bit of a better tutorial on this. But basically you have redstone going all down here. You have repeaters facing this way. You have redstone torches all up here. You have repeaters that are four spaces apart facing again this way. Then you have repeaters facing this way with redstone. Then you have the four torches here. Then you have redstone going up here. You have a torch up here, which is above the other torches here. And then after we get up here, above the other... Hold on, let me fly around here for a moment. Oops. Okay, so these ones are facing this way. These top ones face this way over here, and they are not separated. And then you have the torches up here. So basically, long story short, what this does, you press a button, the torch goes on indicating that it is gone, and the tracks change. So I'll press this, and you can see the tracks changing to get to the selected destination. Okay, so I don't know why I did that again. Now here, this is called a Pez dispenser. This is the beta 1.6.6. Well, either way, beta 1.6 version. What it does is, under this pressure plate, there is redstone. The redstone goes to the pressure plate. That's nothing special. Then it runs up here to a torch. Now, when the pressure plate is powered, the torch gets turned off. Okay, what happens is this torch gets turned off, so this one turns on, which causes a quick change in here, which opens and closes the door just enough to let a cart through. This is a trap door, by the way. So you have the wire going to the trap door, and then you have to have some kind of power way to get it up here, but that's basically pretty simple. Okay, so that being said, actually, to correct this, okay, that's a little bit better, don't you think? So, now it should work with a little bit more ease. Instead of getting stuck, like, right around here, it should go farther now. Okay, so, what that'll do is it'll put you in the loading dock. You hop in, you load yourself up, and you go, but we're not going just yet. What this does is quite simple. It's just, I showed this in another tutorial. It's just you have three things, two of them are facing either way, so it basically, when you're in, you press it, you slide down, and then you just get boosted off. This here is just a simple way to load up your carts instead of having to, hold on a moment. There we go. Instead of having to go over here and load them up like that, I just made a quick, easy shortcut, and then it'll just load them up nicely and easily. Now, to the fun stuff. We're coming to where this stuff gets turned, okay? What this does here is, basically, if the torch is on, the redstone gets powered, and, I don't know which one's powered right now. That one. So it goes underground. It's below this one. You can't see it. It's right here. So what it'll do is it'll activate a redstone torch, which flips this, and then with this redstone, all this redstone stuff, it basically turns all the other ones off and turns that one on. So that's fairly simple. Now, the mechanism I have for departing, let me show you how it's done. We'll go to location one here. Call a cart and watch it go. Now, when it goes, what it'll do is it'll hit this, slide down here, hit this bend, and continue going on this way, okay? Now, when it comes in, here's the fun part. What it'll do is it'll just go bend, it'll go down into that little thing, and it'll dispense itself. This here is kind of the same idea. When you put it in the manual dispenser putter backer, I guess you can say, the minecart load up is what I called it. It goes here, it hits the bend, and it continues going on that way. So that's that. Now, how I got this to work. This is very simple. Let me just quickly call a cart and let's do destination 2. Okay, so what it does is it comes, it goes there, and what it does is instead of getting caught here and you're having to push the button and you're like, oh man, what it'll do is it'll bypass it. This detector plate gives it just enough oomph to bypass this entire thing. So it'll bypass it and continue on going. However, when you're coming in, then what you have to do is press it. So it gives you time to, it gives you a chance to get out of the cart before you get sent on down here. And this is what I want to show you next. All this stuff is just basically a hidden thing. I hid this part just because it would have saved a lot of room. So all it does is it just comes down here after hitting those bends, comes down here, and then it connects. Now, using the southwest rule, what it'll do is if you have a minecart coming from, where am I coming from? Okay, north, that is north, okay, that's what I thought. Minecart coming from the north, it will go northwest. So, it will go west. So, if it's coming from the north, it will go west, and Almighty Bob basically explains that in his videos. I'll put a link to his channel for that. So, it's a southwest rule. If you're coming in from the north, you'll go west. And all it does is it just hits the track and it boosts off that way. So, that's a very, very easy kind of way to do it. A very automatic system. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember, for this long pain in the butt thing, I will send you over to Pear Squirrel's channel. Very cool guy. He has some very good tutorials. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I thank you for watching. And I would love to see you guys build your own minecart stations. It takes a while, but as soon as you get one down, you'll be pretty good. Anyway, guys, that's all I have for this video. I want to thank you for watching, and I want you all to have a good day. So, well, have a good day. This is the Epic Gamer Guy, out.